President Akufo-Addo has asked the Ghanaian electorate to turn out in their numbers on December 17 to vote yes in the referendum to enable the election of metropolitan, municipal and district chief executives be possible. He was speaking at the 30th anniversary celebration of the Akachi District Assembly as part of his two-day tour of the Volta region.
President Akufo-Addo indicated that the district assembly concept introduced some 31 years ago is one of the most important contributions to the improvement of Ghana's national governance. He said it is time to deepen the process and entrust to the people full sovereignty over the election of the MMDCEs and members of the district assembly.
It is time to strip the veneer of non-partisan away and look at the reality, which is that they are multi-party and they are partisan. So we want to bring the democracy at the national level, at the local level, a step further and entrust to the people the right to select directly themselves their district chief executives as well as their members of parliament, and do so in an open, transparent and partisan multi-party basis.
With the constitution requiring a turnout of 40% of the electorate, with 75% of the turnout voting yes for the repeal of Article 55(3) to be successful, the president was confident that in Akachi, the turnout will be even more than 40% and the vote will be even more than 75%.
Vote yellow for the yes vote on the 17th of December. And we want to take Ghana one step forward. We're making progress with our democracy on many fronts. This is one of the last remaining barriers that we have to overcome. Support the initiative that the government has taken to bring greater and greater control over local government to the people in the area. No longer do you have to complain. How come the president has brought us this man we don't like, or this man we don't know? Now you can choose for yourself directly the man or woman you want as your district chief executive.